called Donkey's Call.
Yes.
And once I was on the earth in a humble body of a man. But on that Mount of Transfiguration, did they get a glimpse of the glory of the King?
Yes.
And no more will I ride in on a donkey's colt. No more will the simple flesh of natural man hide the glory. But I will ride in on the praises of my people.
To present these roses to you and this card. On behalf of us and
Thank you so much for the work you've put into this.
Since the teens are already up here, I want to tell you what a pleasure it's been to work with these kids. God has done something in our body that hasn't just touched the adults, but it's touched our teens, and it's touching our children. And God is so faithful. God is burning a fire in their hearts. Our children are rising up and wanting to glorify God and wanting to come and serve in the church and wanting to pick up the vision from the old men. It's a glorious thing God is doing in this place. And we feel honored that God has allowed us to share His work in us with you that have come to visit, you that have come to partake of that which God has given us. Because we don't hold on to that which God has given us and say, no, it's ours. But we offer it freely to anyone who wants to come and partake. And we're so grateful and honored that God has brought you here to partake of what He's given us.
We would like to thank you for coming. We appreciate you coming. I wish you all could be here tomorrow morning to meet the rest of our church family. And they'll fill the seats up and we'll just let you all be in the middle. I wish you could stay and meet them. I wish they could meet you. Bring a friend. We feel like we love you. I've got to know some friends. This is worth it all. This is worth the hours of labor that went in. This is what the church is all about. Our kids are special. We're teaching them to serve in the house of the Lord. They put pressure on the old people. They put pressure on us. They want to run with God, and we must stay running with them. We thank you for coming. May we bow our heads in prayer. May I pray over you. May our members, may everybody lay hands on someone. May we leave you with an anointing. Everybody touch somebody. Father, we thank you right now for your anointing in this place. We thank you for brothers and sisters from all over the United States. It's going to be like there is heaven. We're going to get to know everybody. We're going to run around heaven and hug everybody for 1,000 years. All of our brothers and sisters. And we're going to say it was worth it all to serve God in His kingdom. I look out and I see brothers and sisters and I know after the Spirit. And I thank you, Lord, for them. If we never meet again on earth, may we serve, oh God, in your kingdom in our new bodies. May we glorify the Lord for eternity, forever and ever. Bless them on their way home. Let nothing happen nigh them. We set forth the angels of God over their vans, over their vehicles. May you give them safety home. May they be full of the life of God when they come in contact with their church. May it be contagious. May they have the life of God dwell in them. Let's give the Lord a praise. Hallelujah.